The opposition in all green are Northern Ireland. Captain number 9, Niall Burton. Number 1, Matthew Rogers. Number 2, Will Aston. Number 3, Gavin McGovern. Number 8, Jack Clark. Number 10, Justin Savage. The libero in the white shirt is number 7, Ryan Adair. Northern Ireland's head coach is Jim Scott.
Thank you. swing down the line there by Scotland left. Timid start to that first set of the second game. Just leave the team really going for their shots and attack and just letting the other team make the mistake, to be honest. I'd love to see after this technical, they've got used to the game now, hopefully they go a lot more aggressive, aim for the shots off the hands, off the block, trying to find the gaps in the defence. Both teams are passing, the ball's getting in the setter, but the wing hitters especially just not really going for their shots, so hopefully a lot more aggression will come out after this first set. Coming out their first technical time out there by Scotland West. great swing on the outside there. That's what we need to see. We need to see the set holding the middle, delivering it to the outside, creating the one-on-ones. Big swing cross court, point score. What a cheeky double touch. Double touch. Second touch over the net there by the Scotland West centre. Just aren't finding the gaps in the Scotland West defence. They're defending very well. Pick the ball up, give it out nice and high out to the wings, and they are putting the ball away at this present moment. Hopefully we'll see Northern Ireland get a bit more of a blocking presence in the net and a more defensive backcourt, and then hopefully we'll see a lot more longer rallies and a lot more competitive set.
Yeah.
position for Scotland West. Number 12, Luke Stevenson, comes in for number 10, Darren Martin. Justin Savage to serve for Northern Ireland, 8-20. Short set, Stevenson hits, but it's a stiff block from Northern Ireland. Well read by the Northern Ireland block, 9-20, still Savage to serve. Northern Ireland substitution, number 10, Justin Savage, is replaced by number 12, Matthew Oakland. Lewis McMillan to serve for Scotland West, 21-10. Short set from White, finished by McLaughlin. 11-21. White goes back to serve. That all stemmed from a superb tipping serve in block one. Tough one to return, Northern Ireland now up to 12. Second referee in New Jersey spots a net touch. Northern Ireland on a bit of a roll in the top serving for Kieran White. 13-21. Charlie McCarver, number 11, goes back to serve, 23-14. Strong service, will Aston come return it. That is set point, ladies and gentlemen. Get behind these teams, 24-14. Good way to finish the set. Taylor and Walker up for the block. Northern Ireland can't return and Scotland West take the first set by 25 points to 14.
And there we have it, the end to the first set of day two here at the Sainsbury School Games. Scotland West edging out Northern Ireland 25-14. Just the offence that really is. Scotland West just seem to be able to put the ball away a lot more easier than Northern Ireland at the moment. What I would love to see from Scotland West is they tried it at the end there twice. They tried to establish the middle. Didn't quite find the connection between the setter and the middle player. But I really hope the fact that they didn't find him won't scare them away to going him again. And I really want them to connect with him next set. And then that will allow the wing players to have a lot easier game because the middle has something to think about rather than just guessing to which way the wing is going to go, creating a lot more one-on-ones out on the wing. So hopefully Scotland West bring that into their game. And Northern Ireland, I'd like to see a lot more calm and composure, realise how much time they do have on the with the ball, just put it nice and high out the wings and create a really big swing and use that big Scotland West block to their advantage to play the ball off and score points.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get underway with set number two. These players need your support. Remember, a win in this match will put either team in a great position to qualify for the finals. So please welcome back onto court the boys from Scotland West and Northern Ireland. Northern Ireland will serve first in the second set. Number 11, Kieran White.
See going straight to the middle there, point Scotland West.
Strong start from the Scotland boys, two huge kills to get us underway.
great sweep from the outside there, right on the line.
Great use of space on the corner. His team opened up a 4-1 gap early in the second. Darren Martin to serve.
So we're here at the first technical. Scotland West leading Northern Ireland 8-1. Like I mentioned before this set, Scotland West really need to get their middle going. They did it the first 3 points, and now the rest of the offence just seems to flow much better. Everyone's getting one-on-ones both sides, even on that pipe there, back row court. They got a one-on-one when there really should be a three-man block there. The Northern Ireland blockers just don't know where the set is going to go. The set is distributing nicely here. So we'll just see if Scotland West can continue to do this, or Northern Ireland can step up their defence and pick the ball up and then create an attack of their own. So we'll carry on soon.
Just what Northern Ireland needed. A little bit of clever play, big gap back left of the court. Spotted well and finished 2-11. Gavin McLaughlin to serve.
leading Northern Ireland 16-5. Please do remember you may not be with us in Manchester, but it doesn't mean you can't enjoy the experience by joining the conversation on Twitter using the hashtag SSGVolleyball. We will be reading out tweets here live in the arena, so make sure you get in your questions, even just tell us where you're watching from. We would love to hear from you all, okay?
Scotland West substitution, number 12, Luke Stevenson. Replaces number 10, Darren Martin. Northern Ireland substitution, Will Aston, number 2 is coming out, Thomas Harrison, number 4 is coming in, Scotland West substitution, number 2, the captain, Mark McLaughlin, is replaced by number 1, Lewis McMillan. Substitute, I'm going to go straight back. on-court captain will be Connor Walker, number 9, 2010. Henderson and Stevenson get up. Step the ball back down at Northern Ireland's feet, 21-10. So it is match point, ladies and gentlemen, 24-11, Luke Stevenson to serve. The referees demand we replay the point. It's still match point here, 24-11. The service into the net, cue celebrations from Northern Ireland. They could breathe again, but it's still a long way back. Gavin McLaughlin goes back to serve, 12-24, still match point. The service is out and Scotland West celebrate an opening victory on day 2 of the Sainsbury School Games. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for both sets of players for Northern Ireland and for the winners, Scotland West. Do not go anywhere, we have plenty more action for you here today. Day 2 of the Sainsbury School Games. The next match on court will be between England Cadets and England Juniors. It promises to be an absolute cracker. Remember to stay in touch with us, simply hashtag SSG Volleyball. We look forward to hearing from you and we'll speak to you again shortly.
And there we have it, Scotland West taking the first game of day 2 here at the Sainsbury School Games. 2-0 against Northern Ireland, 25-14, 25-12. Very comfortable victory there from Scotland West. Their serving was the standout performance and their offense, offensively front court, especially through the middle in that second set, really commanded them. Up next, we have an all-England affair for the first time. England Cadet men will take on the England Juniors men, due to start at 10:45.